the shock and awe versus the socialites. It's game time, folks.
Fire. Oh no, what gun do I have? Lewis gun, okay, let's see. LMG.
Get ready for power 12, shift. The game 26. Where two teams compete to move a platform toward a win.
More boots on the platform will mean it moves faster and the cash will stack up quicker. But our contestants will need to watch out for sneaky hijacks.
Our teams have now formally introduced themselves as we've got our first elimination of the match.
I hope the viewers at home are ready for a wild ride.
Are those close 6 horses? Are those 3 ones in there? Okay, it does count. Yes. Now we gotta do the flashbang thing.
The shock and awe are detonating their game plan.
Flashbang 4 out of 24. So, Tubby.
Look at that move. The socialites are now steering the platform home. Flashy, flashy.
Oh, I got a shield. Thanks for the hell of my shield. 424-5 out of 20.
We have a battle underway on the platform.
The shock and awe have seized control.
Each. Damn. Shit.
Both teams are contesting the platform, but only one will manage to take control of it.
And the demon. What? That sounds cool.
The shock and awe are firmly entrenched on the platform at the moment. Half the journey completed by the shock and awe.
Popping a flashbang. Using a flashbang.
Get him! 16 out of 24.
Watch out! Down there!
Don't.
Ah.
in the game or just in the game? And a demon. Arise!
Teams need to get ready to shift their game plans because a surprise is coming their way.
Reload. Flashbang's done. LMG's next.
Are captivating the audience now. With only 30
so
seconds to go, our contestants are still bringing the action.
Yep, waste your bullets. Waste your bullets.
10 seconds left.
kill them both. Just those two, huh? I should have stuck with Fina. They lost control.
The Socialites charted a course to the win this time on Power Shift. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.
Getting shit done. Jesus. Panda Demon? Zero support.